It's hit on the volley, off the crossbar, and back into the penalty area.